Alexandra Dascalu, the best scorer in the tournament B3 was World Grand Prix. What's your comment after the second victory and your first participation in the World Grand Prix?
It's just amazing. As I said yesterday, it's amazing first for us to participate in this World Grand Prix. It's the first time for everybody, and it's more amazing to win our first two games, and as for me individually, it's even more amazing to be best scorer. I'm just really happy.
Do you expect to win two matches in your first participation?
We hoped so, but I cannot say we expected it, because we had no idea how the other teams would be. It's the first time we have to play against Venezuela or Algeria. It's the first time for us we play against non-European teams, so we were very, careful about it, so I can say we expected it, but we really worked hard for it. And
now qualification to the finals in Australia, it's one of your objectives?
Yes, it is, of course. We want it. I mean, I think every team wants it, but now we see that the work pays off. We kind of hope it more, and we think it's possible, so we'll see. But we still have to work tomorrow. We have four games still to win, so it's not done yet, but I think we're on a good way.
Again, congratulations and good luck.
Thank you very much.